And now the delegate from New Zealand, Mr. Fred Dagg.
At the dawn of the day, in the great Southern Ocean, when the world's greatest fish was being landed, and the boat they were pulling it into was sinking, the sea was quite lumpy and the weather was foul, and the bloke with the map was as pissed as an owl, and the boys called out, "Maui, you clown, let it go!" In the noise, he reached down for his grandmother's jawbone, and he winked at his mates and said, "Boys, we don't know how lucky we are. I have a feeling I have stumbled on something substantial.
We don't know how lucky we are. We don't know how lucky we are."
I was speaking to a mate of mine just the other day, a guy called Bruce Bayliss, actually, who lives up our way. He's been away on a round-the-world 8th Army do for a year, more or less. I said, "Describe the global position, Bruce." He said, "Fred, it's a mess. We don't know how lucky we are in this country. We don't know how lucky we are.
We don't know how lucky we are. We don't know how lucky we are."
There's a guy I know who lives in town. I see him about once a year, I suppose. He's had a coronary since Easter. He's got a hemorrhage in his ear. He went bankrupt a couple of weeks back, and now his wife's left him too. I said, "You're looking odd, mate. You're looking queer. What are you going to do?" He said, "We don't know how lucky we are to live in this joint, Fred. We don't know how lucky we are," he repeated.
"We don't know how lucky we are. We don't know how lucky we are."
So when things are looking really bad, and you're thinking of giving it away, remember New Zealand's a cracker. And I reckon, come what may, if things get appallingly bad and we're all under constant attack, remember we want to see good, clean ball, and for God's sake, feed your backs. We don't know how fortunate we are to have that place. We don't know how propitious are the circumstances, Frederick. We don't know how lucky we are, mate. We don't know how lucky we are." We have no idea of the luck we possess. Collectively, we just don't.